when the tide is really high, like it is right now, I can swim under this tree. It's the coolest thing to swim under a tree. And then right over here, I've got Jorge watching me. He's been watching me the whole time I've been swimming. I love you, Jorge.